Her name was Jane, written with a J like jealous. And he's called John, written with a J like Jane. They met in France with an F like fortune. Thought there's a future written with an F like fame.
Showtime.